Good morning, guys. Welcome to the RV Corral. My name's Don Jump. I got 29 years of selling fun. Today we're going to start with a really nice starter unit for somebody. 27-foot Nash fifth wheel. 2003 model. Got pretty nice storage down below here. The door looks small, but it does stretch all the way back. All the tins in really good shape. We got two slides on this unit. Nice white steel wheels. Nice easy entrance with three steps. Come on in, let's have a look around. Almost every place that you're going to have a lot of traffic pattern, you've got vinyl on the floor rather than carpet. You've got really very nice furniture in terrific shape, guys. For a 2003, this thing looks like it almost just came out of the factory. You got a scissor bed here, you got more sleeping here, great family unit, lots of storage underneath the booth, big pantry area, really nice kitchen, guys, 27 foot, and look at all the kitchen space you've got. Big beautiful drawers, lots of space underneath the sink, home size sink, guys, look at this, you can actually wash a pot and pan in this thing. You got a gas oven and a microwave. You got an 8-cubic-foot refrigerator. You got more pantry space here. Nice place to set your TV. More storage here. Got a pretty nice bathroom for a 27-footer. Lots of counter space up here. Big sink. Medicine cabinet for the whole family. Three doors. Three drawers down below. Lots of storage here. You got an outside chute here. Put your laundry basket down in the storage area. Keep those smelly clothes outside where they belong. Up here in the bedroom. Well, first we'll get to the bathroom. It even comes with a roll of toilet paper. How about that? Up above, we got a queen size bed. Lots of ceiling height for us short guys. You tall guys, maybe you're going to have to stoop a little bit. And then the closet slides out, so you got lots of closet in a 27-foot fifth wheel. More storage underneath the bed. Good luck on filling this up, guys. It's a beauty. Come on in and see me. My name's Don. Ask for me when you come in, if you would, please. Let's go camping.